Okay, just on really quickly, I don't know if this is gonna be a part two, but I forgot to mention regarding Cain. Cain becomes a tiller of the ground, right, of the land, of that promised land, and so Cain becomes a servant, a slave to what he was originally supposed to enjoy. And I know it's important to mention that because when you become a tiller of the land, of the earth, of the Adam, okay, well, you become a slave to sin, like Brother Paulo said, Paul, I believe it was him. Well, you become a slave to sin because the body will always want more, 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 and more. And see, Cain is the beginning of that. He became a worker of the land. He started dealing with what the body wanted and what earth wanted. And well, if you go on that, you're never gonna satisfy it. So, just really briefly, that was something I forgot to mention. So, Shalom Rastafari.